We're having the bath and everything.
Well, unless you want a fucking dinghy, then
is
yeah.
Is this how we're reacting to it, bro?
This is, yeah. I think this is how we're going to go because it's too light outside. I've still got my lights on. Turn it
okay.
Off. No, put the lights back on. There you go.
What are you doing?
Nah, bro, let's go.
All right.
Oh, sweet.
Alright, so we're going to kick this off. What is it? Yungeen Ace. Where they at?
I think it's just dropped what?
About
an hour ago.
40 minutes isn't an hour, bruv.
Bruv, it says different. It says 38 minutes on the TV.
Let's roll this.
But yeah, we are back again with another reaction.
And we are together. Sitting next to each other.
I think they figured that out.
No. You don't know.
Yeah.
Might be a 12-year-old going, oh. Wow.
Class.
Not bad.
They be like, where are the killers? Well, shit, I'm where they at. They be like, they outside. Well, shit, where they at? Damn, them niggas dead.
What did he say? Where are them killers? I definitely did an Xbox pad for this. But that beat though, when he first, that kicked in, and that, yeah. That was good.
They be like, where are the killers? Well, shit, I'm where they at. They be like, they outside. Well, shit, where they at? Damn, them niggas dead. They dead. I said it's a fact. I swear it's a fact. Nigga, don't play with me. Cause I get them whack. Boom. I get them whack. Blit. Bow.
I told you this wouldn't be yours.
Is already a bad man? He looks about 15 and he can already get people whacked.
We did. I know.
Really?
We did Central C. And obviously it's his first time. Like,
if you're not seen that, go check it out. Because that was a good one. But I probably just said that then. Anyone starts him or whatever, you can get him.
I wasn't listening. I zoned out when I was getting me water. But we'll go back.
Okay.
Where was it? Right here.
Well, shit, where they at? Damn, them niggas dead. They dead. I said it's a fact. I swear it's a fact. Nigga, don't play with me. Cause I get them wet.
So I get them wet. Oh, that's that writing. Seen the writing on his top. It's the font I just downloaded. Alright, anyway.
It's a fact, I swear it's a fact. Nigga don't play with me. Cause I get him whack. Blit.
So as I was saying, I think he's not going to be the one doing it when he says, I get them wet.
Get him whacked.
It's either wet or whacked.
He'll get him whacked. Why would he get him wet, bruv?
Because it's what they say, I'll wet you up, bruv. No, trust me, they do.
I'm sure it was whacked, though.
Do we need subtitles? Well, they're unavailable.
No subs.
Just make up your own words.
I swear it's a fact, nigga don't play with me. Cause I get them wet, blit.
The second one sounds like wet, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
But even so, he's not directly saying he will do it.
No.
What are you saying, Yungeen Ace? Are you going to do it? No, he's going to get someone else. Because I can get him.
Of course he's going to get someone else.
Here you go, mate.
There you go, bro.
Let's go.
I got his blood on. Please don't run up on me. Please don't do that. This guy got a cooling kit. Eyes on my point, I know who to hit. Bitch, you know I'm on point, I don't do a tip. Nigga, all in my house got cameras on. I got shooters inside of this phantom home. I ain't going to pick and choose. Most of these rappers on tow. Bitch, can't play me like I ain't had nothing to lose. Outside in the cold, selling that dog food. You don't know nothing about the hustle. You don't know nothing about the struggle. I was outside 15 with a cutter. I was in the store, low, just me and my...
So he was out last year. Right?
Yeah.
Because he's got to be what? What is he, 16, 17 there?
He's got to be, auntie.
And apparently 15 he was out selling dog food. You know what dog food is?
Yeah.
Go on.
Won't get into that.
You don't.
Look how many times he just pulled a gun from his waist though. What the hell?
Wait, did he?
Mm. Not action, just like getting it out.
What, he actually had a gun?
No.
Oh, I didn't see that.
No.
So, like I say, apart from some of the lyrics, you know what I mean? It's a banging tune, though. You know what I mean? The beat is... on point.
Apart from the lyrics.
You gotta listen to him, though, because like I say, look at the guy in red. You gotta listen to him, because like I say, some of them... And it could be in his life. Like I say, the average heart, don't he? So... Most of these rappers on tow, bitches can't play me like fool. I ain't had nothing to lose. I was outside in the cold, selling that dog food. You don't know nothing about the hustle, you don't know nothing about the struggle. I was outside 15 with a cuddle. I was in the stolo, just me and my brother. Tragic lifestyle where the shit can get ugly. Always be saying I'm sexy, but the shit can get ugly. This shit can get ugly. Me and my niggas for my section, cause we don't like nothing. Robbing a nigga on sight, get him. Bitch, we don't spell nothing, we don't spell shit. Always be saying I'm sexy, but the shit can get ugly fast. Always be setting these niggas up, bitch, don't play, I'll put a bitch up. Bitch, I don't think on my dick, I go with my move. I sit some, you can get stuck. Y'all know the word around town. Bitch, you know how I get down. Every Glock, he got extensions. Yeah, bitch, don't put me on mentions. You'll be the next nigga missing. They be like, where all the killers? Well, shit, I'm where they at. Shit, I'm where they at. They be like, they outside. Well, shit, where they at? Shit, where they at? Damn, them niggas dead. They dead. I said it's a fact. I swear it's a fact. Nigga, don't play with me. Cause I get them wet. Boom. I get them wet. It's mud in the soul. It's hard to react to half of these because, like I said, they say the few lines and then they go back to the chorus. Mm-hmm. Don't they? Do you know what I mean? So he says the same thing. So by the time he's nearly finished, you already know what the lyrics are.
Yeah.
But the beat and everything else, though, I can't lie, is hard. It is hard. Yes, sir. This shit got me leaning on. When the beef is over, this shit gonna be never over. I know this show a daddy, and she ride fashion over. Maybe I'm fresh off the lot, and it's already paid for. Pillars getting paid off baddies. They run that paper. Keep that pussy in your pocket. They ain't none I pay for. That weak ass case, I got him a lawyer. I ain't even had to pay much. Interrogation room, he asked for his lawyer. He ain't even had to say much, damn. Nigga better think twice, check my resume before a nigga play with me. Before a nigga play, see I can go R&B. But I keep a K on me. I keep this K on me. Give a bitch 10 minute dick. So she cannot stay with me. She cannot stay. Bitch in the room anyway. No room. This Drake gotta lay with me. This Drake gotta lay with me. They be like, where all the killers? Well, shit, I'm where they at. Shit, I'm where they at. They be like, they outside. Well, shit, where they at. Shit, where they at. Damn. He just said where they at. He gives away them killers. Or they'll be outside. He goes, oh shit, where they be at? Well, they're outside. You know where they are. Niggas dead. I said it's a fact. I swear it's a fact. Nigga don't play with me. Cause I get them wet. Boom. Always like, I guess that's over, but I was still banging.
Yeah.
It's completely different though, because like I say, I'm new to Yungeen Ace. It's not one I got on Spotify.
I've never heard him ever.
Yeah. But to be fair, this... I've seen him around, but like I say, I haven't really listened to... Because I've got a playlist on Spotify, so it's I don't really get into the new music.
There's got to be people out there that like him, so...
Yeah. Well, there you go. There's Yungeen Ace. You already know it's where they are. They're not outside, by the way, but...
Where are all the killers?
Yeah. So, yeah. Like I say, that was a banging tune. That was a hard tune.
Yeah, it did sound good. I'll give it that.
That's what I mean. He's got a nice flow. Do you know what I mean? He didn't repeat himself too much. He wasn't like rambling. You know what I mean?
Mm.
Where some of them can do that, they're like, yo, you're going way off the subject on what you're talking about.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But yeah, that was pretty good. So we'll see him on the next one.
Yeah.
So yeah, like and subscribe. Peace out, guys.